Welcome to International Brain Exam School, Mathematics for Junior Secondary Class. This class will continue my previous class on the mean. The mean. Advantages of the mean. This is the most popular measure of central tendency. Number two, it has a precise definition. It has a precise value. Number three, it makes use of every member of the given data. Disadvantages of the mean. Number one, the mean is affected by the extreme values of the data. Number two, the mean cannot be determined easily by inspection. Let's solve these examples. Example one, find the mean of 1, 2, and 27. These are three figures. So, the mean. Is equal to, yes, you are right, 1 plus 2 plus 27 over what? 3. 1 plus 2 gives us 3. You add it to 27, you get what? 30. Over 3. By taking your basic division, you get what? 10. So our mean is 10. Example 2. The mean age of 15 pupils in a class is 14.2 years. One new pupil joined the class and the mean changed to 14.1 years. Calculate the age of the new pupil. Now, what was the former combined age of the class? There were formerly 15 pupils before, and their mean age was what? 14.2, which is equal to what? 14.2, equal to what? 14.2 over 10. Or I can call this what? 142 over 10. The mean, the former age was 142 over 10 times what? Times 15. So the former age is what? 2130 over 10. Which is equal to 213 years. This is the former age. Now a new pupil joined the class. It must be a primary school. A new pupil joined the class, making her what? 16. Now what was the new mean? 14.1. So the new combined age is what? New combined age is what? 141 over 10 on 14.1 times what? Times, yes, you're right, 16. 1 plus 15, because the new pupil joined the class. Times 16. By the time you multiply this together, you get 2256 over 10. This equals to 225.6 years. So how? So the height of the new pupil is 225.6 years minus 213 years. The age of the new pupil is equal to 225.6 years minus 213 years. By the time you subtract this new combined age minus the old age, you get what? Now, you get 12. 6.6 years. By the time you subtract 2 to 5.6 years, minus 2.12 years, you get what? 12.6 years. So, this is the age of the new pupil. I hope you have been following. This is the age of the new pupil. Try and do more exercises by yourself at home. Do it by yourself and let someone assist you. Stay safe. See you next time.